Your journalists all across South Dakota head to Pierre to follow the bills affecting you. Only today, it's our own industry that's up for discussion with lawmakers. The House Judiciary Committee has given the thumbs up to House Bill 1074, which would grant an extra protection for journalists. KELOLAND'S Kelly Volk explains what this all means and why it should matter to you.
Many states have a reporter shield law, but South Dakota is not one of them. What this bill would do is legally protect journalists from revealing privileged sources and information.
Privileged communication is an interaction between two parties in which the law recognizes a private protected relationship. South Dakota law already recognizes a number of these privileges, typically where society understands the value of protecting confidentiality in the relationship at issue. Examples would be the attorney-client privilege, the counselor-patient privilege, and the spousal privilege.
But people working in the industry aren't the only ones who should be interested in this bill.
Stand by.
KELOLAND News broadcasts live from this studio several times a day, bringing you the top news stories. But we wouldn't be able to do it without tips from the public. So what does that have to do with House Bill 1074?
And we always tell those sources, we'll protect your identity. Now a reporter's shield law would make it official and more than just a promise that we've been making over the years.
John Arneson is a longtime media law attorney. He says a state Supreme Court opinion already grants some protections to journalists, but this bill would put something in the law books.
Most reporters, as you know, would prefer not to have to use confidential sources, but it's just part of, you know, who we are in the society. I mean, people have to protect themselves and they have to protect their jobs, they have to protect their families.
We're in the middle of the
summer. While he'd like to see a reporter shield law that adds another layer of protection for journalists, he's in favor of this bill.
This, of course, is another step, a positive step in terms of journalists' rights, so to speak.
It's really important to have that trust between a reporter and a source, and that gives the community the best journalism possible.
This bill now heads to the House. Now, not everyone in journalism is in favor of it. While he did note his opinion on the bill is not widely accepted in the journalism industry, USD journalist in residence Chuck Baldwin doesn't support it. This bill does describe what a journalist is, and he says that could lead to other problems down the road. He's also not in favor of bloggers not being included in this bill. You can read the full bill in this story on KELOLAND.com.